Graviton Forfeit is a returning exotic for hunters from Destiny 1. The perk is totally different though. It's now called Vanishing Shadow, and the perk description is: increases the duration of any invisibility effects. Your melee recharges faster while you're invisible. Pretty easy to understand, but let's see exactly how it performs. Let's look at the first part of the perk, which is increased duration of any invisibility effect. Without this exotic, if you use the dodge and invisibility ability from the Nightstalker subclass, which is the only subclass that allow you to become invisible by the way, you stay invisible for around 3.5 seconds. With this exotic equipped, you gain an extra 1.5 seconds. You stay invisible for around 5 seconds instead of 3.5. 1.5 seconds is nothing. You will barely see the difference between having this exotic equipped and without it. I hope Bungie will buff this part of the perk. Second part is that your melee recharges faster while you are invisible. Actually, it recharges pretty quickly. You will get around 25% of your melee charge. That's pretty good, and you can easily see the difference in the following clip. Now that we know exactly how this perk works, let's see how it performs in PvE. I would say it's good, but probably only because of the melee recharge faster part of the perk. Like I said earlier, getting an extra 1.5 seconds of invisibility is such a small increase that you will hardly see the difference. If you use the 3 class ability mods, you can get your dodge ability every 25 seconds, so this should help you get your smoke bomb quicker. You can of course also use the other subclass tree, which allow you to become invisible with your smoke bombs instead. But they come back slower than your dodge ability, so in my opinion, if you use this exotic, you should go with the top tree with the vanishing step ability. Another thing is that to take advantage of this perk, you must stay invisible. That means you cannot shoot or help anybody in a fight. I found that to be pretty annoying, since I want to get the maximum amount of melee charge I can get from this exotic, but at the same time, if I'm in front of a boss or some enemies, I want to keep shooting. Since shooting disables your invisibility effect, it makes the fight slower. Overall, I think this exotic is far from being among the best options for you. It will improve your dodge ability in the way that it adds some benefits to it on top of becoming invisible, but it's some minor ones. I would personally go with the Gemini Jester instead, if you really want to use something tied to the dodge ability. I had a lot more fun with these boots. Now let's talk about PvP. Again, nothing spectacular. Pretty much the same thing as what I said in the PvE part. 1.5 extra seconds of being invisible is not enough, but getting your smoke bomb faster is a good thing. Smoke bombs can be very good to distract other players if used properly, since it will appear on the radar. There's not much else to say about this here. I would not recommend this exotic over the Gemini Jester or Knucklehead Radar, or a bunch of other exotics, at least not for PvP. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, leaving a like would be greatly appreciated. You can also subscribe for more Destiny 2 content. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next one.